What's up, everyone? Kawaii crew here to react to episode 9 of the Irregular Magic High School. Usually, this reaction would have came out on Monday, but I was busy that day, and unfortunately, I just could not get that live reaction on that day. So, I've decided to give you guys two Mahoka live reactions today. Two reactions to the Irregular Magic High School. This is the episode 9 live reaction. Episode 10 live reaction will come out later today. So without further ado, let's get to it. Young master. Holy damn! That hair! This dude looks like a Pokemon trainer. Mr. Taurus? Yep, the device he developed last episode. Miki's looking at him like, yeah, that's my brother for you. He turned me into a magical girl. Oh, they got that, those Spartan suits. They're gonna fight the Covenant. He's been moving. I guess it's fair to say this test is a success. This experiment is a success. They don't call him Young Master for nothing, I'm sure. Huh? Hey man, what are you supposed to do if you have the ability to fly? Shit, if I had some sort of device that made me fly, I'd sure as hell would play some mirror tag with my friends. If they had the ability to fly as well. Ooh. father? Wait, what? Mere escort? Excuse me? Bogus musician, magician. Our man just revolutionized magic. Yeah, you better watch what you say, buddy. He taught people how to fly. Wait, created? Okay, now I need to know what exactly is going on with their past and their family. Yeah, apparently so. Your homie's cheering you on. And your sister right in front of you. Giving you that badge. Nine schools competition launch ceremony. And I've also revolutionized magic by making people fly. Watch your mouth, girls. Miyuki's in the room. She's gonna confine you to an icy hell. Oh. What's that? Whoa, what? What? So she can see these, she can see spirits like without her glasses? Is that like her power or something? Or can anybody see those spirits? Tatsuya. Oh, he came by fast. Spirit magic. Easy there, buddy. Okay, that's a little bit too close, don't you think? Come on, buddy. There's a thing called personal space. Right. That blush. Okay. Hmm. So she get basically has mystic eyes. Probably for the best. Yeah, I hope someone doesn't try to get her eyes and sell them at an auction on some magical, shady looking train. And I feel like that's gonna be a very niche reference I just made. Oh, don't you look wonderful, President? She looks very cute. Very, very cute. Very nice. Oh, yeah. That's all sick. I'm sure it's because he fears for the president's safety. If Miyuki catches Tatsuya compliment her too much. I think both of them will be an icy coffin in an instant. Cute pout. Poor Kaicho. Why did she develop interest in Tatsuya that way? Yeah, I suppose at least you earned Hanzo's appreciation. But then again, I suppose Hanzo's appreciation isn't worth anything. Who? Fiance? What? Oh, so Miyuki's in a different bus. See, Tatsuya, that would have been the perfect time to make some moves on the Prez. Aww. That driver doesn't look shady at all. Uh-oh. That's some nice drifting. Wait, what's gonna happen? Wow, fucking cliffhanger. Well, luckily I'm gonna be watching episode 10 today. Yeah, overall, interesting episode of Irregular Magic High School. We got to learn a little bit more about Tatsuya and Yuki's past, kind of. Basically what I learned was the butler hates him. The butler hates Tatsuya. Not sure if Tatsuya has any real affection towards his father, if it's appropriate to call him his father. Yeah, there's still a lot of Tatsuya and Yuki's past that is still left in the dark for me. So, definitely interested in learning more about that. And judging by how this episode ended, I'm guessing there's gonna be another terrorist attack, maybe? Jeez, first high school cannot catch a break. What the hell? But yeah, again, another interesting episode of the, Irregular at Magic High School. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Links in the description down below. And I will see you next time.